In the wake of my video number 112, I think I'll have some of that ice cold Coca-Cola. The truth is, this bottle just came out of the ice chest. It's still, dripping water here. You know what? Before I drink it, which is my favorite way to make it disappear, I think I'll do a magic trick with it. Look, I'll put the Coke down in this bag. Wiggle my magic fingers, clap my hands, it changes to a bottle of ketchup. How do you like that? And I'll put the bottle of ketchup back in here, wiggle my fingers, and back, grab my hand, and look, changes back to
the
a bottle of
Coke. The ketchup's in the bag.
Oh, you want to see it again? I knew you would. I would put the bottle of Coke back in there, clap my hands, wiggle my fingers, or is it wiggle my hands and clap my one or the other, and it changes back to a bottle of Coke.
In the bag.
No, there's nothing in the bag. I just looked. I don't want you to strain your eyes. There's nothing in the bag. Nothing at all. Look, I'll pick up the bag, turn it upside down.
You're
you
holding
see?
The holding the Coke.
I'm holding the bag. If I didn't hold it, it would drop.
The Coke's inside.
You think I'm trying to trick you? I can't believe it. I'm just going to get rid of the whole thing. To me, it's just magic.